like again to pound building, build, let's build other volute elements for external. I will try to build this this surface in external. Let's make it with using offset surface. Yeah, I see it's possible building. Let's hide this body. Untrim this surface. Untrim. Yeah. Not good. Oh, maybe. Yeah. Yeah. That's good. Cool. If you see, we have some deviation here. We can extend the surface. And cut the surface with using this plane by trimming operation. And keep this selection. Let's try to connect, create a solid body. Just closing here. Also, let's try to extend this surface and trim with another plane. Plane. Number 9. Yes. Let's knit it together and try to form solid. Yeah. Cool. Also paint this solid in red color. And let's mount it with next operation with revolved body. Yeah, and if you see, we must match this and this together. Also match this surface close with this pipe. I will try to use operation which goes like face, move face. It's not moving. Maybe 20. Let's watch what we have. I think once I build connection between these pipes, merge convert entries. Yes. I can convert like this. Yeah. Need to have additional curves. Find the sketch. Need to be showed for building like concentric additional guide curves for external pipe. Let's make piers here, piers move places. Oh, sorry. Piers here. And make concentric with this one. Impossible. And I think I must create surface, not surface, additional whole chord. Also, I will try to make section curves here and using for tangent with my additional curve. I think I must use spline here, something like this. 3.6, at the center of this line. perpendicularly. It should be on midpoint. And let's build spline by these reference lines, points with tangency here and tangency here. I see something going bad, but let's leave it like we have now. Similar, let's make it here. Six thickness, equal distance, central line, this perpendicular here, equal distance. Find midpoint and make coincident with this arrow. And let's make additional guide curve with tangency to this curve. And I think everything fine here. Correct. Let's hide this. This sketches and build sketch here with midpoint, trim excess lines, and connect this with solid loft. Line here connected with solid lofted boss right here with guide curves, yes, and this guide curve. Also we can use constraints, tangency to face here, for example. Let's try to build. About merging limits, let's choose selected bodies. This body, this body. This and this. And create new. I think it's building wrongs. Let's do not merge these bodies together, or do not make tangency here. Let's watch what we have here. It's correct. This body has mistakes. If you see mistake here, but it's only for tutorial. These mistakes you can fix yourself, because it's really difficult operation. I know how to fix it, but I cannot show it because I don't have a lot of time for fixing these problems. Uh, also what we must build, that's close this, body, close this volute. I think it will be more easy than before we make it. Let's build additional sketch on front plane. This intersection. Arc between this, make it tangent, it's impossible, maybe need to use spline, tangent, tangent here also, yeah, cool, let's build additional curve here, not additional reference for construction. Make something like this with pierce point in this section and with tangency here. Yeah, if you see, it's crossed together with this volute. It's fine, it's correct. I will also can edit something like this. Perpendicularity, tangency, not necessary. Let's build this lofted boss from this face to this face with using guide curves, this line and this line. Merge entries, yeah, we have success. Let's build revolved. You see everything fine, have a good connection. I don't like this place, but I can fix it with using radius here. 2 millimeters. maybe radius between faces. Impossible. Maybe need to fix this. fix it in other operations, yeah, maybe here. I always use a different version of this clearance of this wall thickness. Let's try to merge. You see this sharp edge, it's not good. I'll fix with another dimension. Maybe I will try 0 distance. Maybe something like this. I will try to fix it by radiuses. 2, 3. Yes. Radius here. 1, 2. Maybe need to create radius here. Before. Create before. Let's try to result I can see. Maybe need to create, let's create radiuses in at the last operation. Let's use this radius, make a scale. All bodies, build flange for suction. Right plane and build a flange. Thickness of this thickness we have now in scale 18 millimeters. Let's build axis. We have 50, sorry. Oh no, not 50, 250, sorry. And here should be 150. Flanges should be standard, and I will must find the standard. And I think next video will be finalizing of this casing. I will finish with this video, and we will watch again. Next video with finalizing of flanges, of legs, of any other elements of this pump.